sad or warm weather to be leaving us so soon?
This evening it's a sad evening. Yes, I mean the excitement is for later. This evening is about saying goodbye, and that's unlimited.
How much do people feel for Durham in the wider region and the people winning the last year?
I think we have to ask other people that. I just love it here. I really love the people, I enjoy the area, I relish being here. There's so much that pours into you from the world.
And what will you take away into your next role from this region? What has it taught you that will stand in good stead for your next role?
The importance of a region living in its history but moving forward, being a place of resilience and hope.
And your overarching memory?
Oh God, there's so many. I think it's just in individual parishes. A day in Easington a few weeks back, a few months back now. A day in Darlington more recently. Days elsewhere in the diocese. You know, just lots of different places and the people I've met. A really amusing day where I put on a priest's helmet and got torn to pieces by the press people for that. You know.
And what would your message to the region be this evening if you leave?
I think it comes back to one of the verses in the New Testament, something that Jesus said when he was questioned about the future, and he said, with God, nothing is impossible.
Okay. Do you feel ready for your new job, or is it daunting?
Oh, it's very